Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1953 Ford Customline sedan. This one is a bit of a hot rod, so I thought we'd check it out here. And you can see it's got some nice patina going on there. It looks like either the original paint job or one that's been on there quite a while at least. Nice big chrome bumper and grille up front here. Of course, you got the Ford badging right in the center of the hood. And this nice airplane-inspired hood ornament up top. It is riding on some torque thrust wheels from American Racing. See, you got your V8 badging here. It is actually powered by a Flathead V8. And they've got the hood tipped up, so let's go ahead and take a look here. And as you can see, that Flathead V8 is actually topped with an Offenhauser intake and dual carbs, so that's pretty cool. A little hot rod touch there. And they've got the block heads, everything painted up nicely. Still has the factory style exhaust manifolds on there. And got your generator up top. Pretty cool. I mean, just nice and simple, and I mean, nothing cooler than a flathead with dual carbs. Very nice. Looks pretty cool under there. Here, we'll take a look down the driver's side. The glass looks good. It is missing the driver's mirror. Nice full frame doors on these, so they're nice solid cars. Got the little cover over the lock here. Here, we'll take a peek inside. Looks very original on the interior here. Got the nice big original wheel with a horn hoop. Upholstery's looking good. Very cool looking dashboard. 100 mile per hour speedometer. And you can see all your other gauges go around the ring at the top there. It is a 3-speed on the column. Got the factory AM radio there in the center with a clock above that. Then your heat controls down here at the bottom of the dash. Yeah, pretty neat. And you'll notice even the back seats have these flip-out vent windows. That's pretty nice. And still has all its factory stainless trim. And there's a couple dings in it here and there, but overall, pretty nice condition. Big wraparound rear window. And of course, nice big chrome bumper at the back here as well. They do have a chrome tip on the exhaust there. Nice solid car though. Very cool. I mean, I like that it's got a little patina to it, a little wear. To me, it's more interesting that it shows the age, you know? But again, still very nice interior. No rips or tears, everything's in good shape. Looks comfortable. And then you got a dual carb flathead under the hood, so pretty neat cruiser. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. It says it was a previous California car, so that's why it's so rust-free and solid. Again, it's a 1953 Ford Customline sedan. 16-inch American Racing torque thrust wheels. And say it runs and drives. 10,950. But anyway, guys, I thought you'd like a quick look at that one. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.